Hey there, thanks for buying a CDR, a Coatsman double roller. Today I'm going to show you how to load up the rubbers and how to load your new gun. Loading the rubbers is really simple. You start with the top rubbers and they've got small 1.5 mil Dyneema loops which go into the bottom anchor points. The easiest way to do this is to put the butt on the ground, stand on the clip so the gun doesn't slide away. Support it with your leg and then both arms at the same time. You just take them down and with your thumbs you're going to just go around the two loops. So you're going to go there and there. And then you're going to take the back two rubbers and go on top the same. So you hold them like this and straight down. So here we have a 1.1 with 65 centimeter 14 mil rubbers shooting a 7.5 mil shaft. Loading it, you'll need to use a load assist, but because they're 14 mil bands, it is fairly simple. You start with the bottom rubber first, and that goes to the back one. Now with a roller gun, it's a little bit different to a conventional gun. You don't use this arm to pull, you're pushing more with this hand. So I'm going to push in like this, get it onto my chest, so fits nice and comfortable there. You load onto the notch, then you can grab the rubber quite easily and you just load it. See, I've loaded onto this notch over here, so grabbing the load assist, go to the top rubber. Just goes in nice and simply like that. There's your front, your back rubber and your front rubber. Everything is all perfectly parallel and compact. So now the easiest way to unload this gun is to also use your load assist. Basically, you're just going to hook your load assist in, starting with your front rubber. And you just let it down nice and gently. If you just unload it like that, there's a lot of pressure. Any roller gun, your bridles can break. Basically, what I'm doing is I'm hooking this thing upside down so it rests on the side. And then you can grab it and let it down nice and gently. So that's how you load and unload a CDR with the load assist. Now you also get guns with handles on. These are hand loaded. So this is a 1 meter gun with 70 centimeter 40 mil bands shooting a 7 mil shaft. And same thing, you start with the bottom roller first, going to the back, then the top roller. You just push in like that. And you can see that's super neat, quick and easy. And this gun's a mini cannon. Fantastic little gun. When you come to unload these guns, you can use the handle again. Just let it down. If you grab here and just hold the rubbers, it kind of just takes a bit of the pressure off. But that's how you load and unload your CDR double roller spear gun. Hope that was helpful. Let me know if you have any problems. Cheers.